no stadium.
I think this is a male.
Yeah, this is the male I just... Oh, there was another one that had white feet that I just... That was 3 pounds. They're just getting their eyes open. Oh, burp. Your little eyes are cracked open. So let's look at his chest pattern.
And is this a boy or a girl?
Oh, yeah, this was the boy I had a while ago. See his little white toes?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see your little white toes. What a big dog. This is going to be a big dog. 2 weeks old tonight. 2:30. He's 2 weeks old. That's going to be a big dog right there. Oh.
Listen, there are no disqualifying traits, but that's kind of an undesirable thing.
I haven't picked out my two girls, but I bet this is going to be one of them. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. I like her. Oh, sorry, this is a boy. Huh? I like her. Will we going to be able to tell the boys from the girls when we pick a girl? This is Pepper. He said, my name's Pepper. I might be a little bit littler. Let's go weigh him.
Okay.
So here's the thing. When you have such a nice litter, and they are so big, then you get one that's normal size, and they look small. But it's not true that they're small. They're just small because they're normal size. So we hit tear. I don't know if he's 2.5 pounds. We'll see. No, that's scary. Let's say 1 point something. Well, I thought I would figure he would be 2 pounds, but maybe not. I would say he was 2 pounds. Okay. It is what it is. I don't know, we got that. I can't peel that off. Oh, yeah. Oh, look, it peels off. Oh.
Oh, wow.
Amazing. There we go.
Cool.
See, it keeps registering, too, and then it goes back to... Here, let's put your phone in it and see. Oh, yeah, thanks. He says, thanks. I really want my phone. I really want my phone. Kissed. Kissed by a puppy. He was the second puppy born. He was born with his ears straight up like that, and he looked like an alien. He looked like an alien. Alien. Oh, he's going to be a good boy. He's going to make somebody a good little puppy. You know what? I got no milk for you. I put you on a good ninny. His little eyes is open. He's going to be kind of a red. Mm-hmm. You're going to make somebody a good little puppy. You did look like an alien when he was born. Here, Mama. That one is, does kind of have a dipstick tail, but that one's going to be red, red, red. What is this boy or girl? Well, this is the girl I was going to keep. Oh, watch your pee on us. I'm sorry. I got you to pee. I like this boy. Did I pick up this boy? I don't think this is... I haven't picked this boy up. So, you see his... It does... Oh, thank you. You still don't want to pee on me. Whoa. Don't pee on Mama. Whoa. Okay, see his chest pattern. See, I had not picked this boy up. This is the reddest boy in the litter. And Pinky had a dipstick tail like that and a little overspray.
Then I think I picked up all the boys.
Here's this girl. And this girl looks like that first boy I picked up. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Oh, she's got little white feet. Oh, they're cute. They're cute. You're just cuteness. She's definitely going to be fun. You know, all that shred, we put them in their little boxes that Strauss shred is like trying to keep up with grass clippings or hay or cedar shavings or whatever, just because they're